Unions representing teachers and other public workers in Wisconsin filed a lawsuit today attempting to end the state's near total ban on collective bargaining for most public employees. Act 10 has withstood numerous legal challenges over the past dozen years. The latest lawsuit is the first since the Wisconsin Supreme Court flipped to liberal control in August.